Whoa!
Oh, hi, I'm Cassie.
Well, charmed, I'm sure. I'm Richard. Since this is obviously some sort of erotic dream, why don't you go ahead and slip off those little shorts of yours?
Young didn't tell me she had a pet bird. You're so cute. I'm an animal lover.
Yeah? Well, you're about to be an animal f***er, see?
Oh, hey, Cassie.
Young, get out of my dream. You're ruining it.
I just met your little bird.
Yeah? Well, I'm big where it counts, honey. In my drawer, sister.
Ah! Come inside.
I'll come inside.
What are you guys doing out here?
Nothing, literally nothing. Just standing here. We weren't even talking.
What? I was talking to you. I was telling you about when I was an altar boy, and Father Ferdinand took me up to the belfry and made me... I can't say it again. It was hard enough saying it once.
Hey, guys, help me find a mystery that takes place in Miami.
Well, Michael, we're not going on spring break with Young.
We're not going to Miami on spring break. We're going to Miami to solve a mystery.
Hey, what the hell are you winking at me for, Father Ferdinand? What are they doing up there?
Huh? Oh, Young and Cassie? I think they're trying on swimsuits.
What the f***? Why didn't you tell me that instead of wasting all my time with that awful molestation tale?
How dare you?
God damn it, I can't see a f***ing thing. Fly, you dumb piece of fly! Gah! Screw it!
Get out!
Ow! Ah! Ah! It was worth it.
We'll be in Miami for the next couple of days for spring break, and we'll call you.
Oh, no. You must stay in Cuba until the job is done. We will put you up in one of our finest government-run boarding houses.
Oh, well, if it is as nice as this office, then it's gonna be a piece of you know, just like this office is a piece of I think this office is just a... This is really the presidential office. And you are only now wondering if you should rethink your economic system.
Grab my pigeon!
Whoa! Oh, that was Marcus? I thought it was maybe a snake or something, like a jungle snake. But I guess it was Marcus. He was with us, wasn't he?
Oh, we must be in Orlando. That's Epcot.
Yeah, maybe. Probably not, though, because we never crossed the ocean. You know what that's got to be? That's Guantanamo Bay. Oh, shit. He can't hear me. He ran off.
Oh, damn. Pigeon's still in that sealed plastic bag in the van. I hope he's okay.
You can stop struggling. The fight is over. The pain is past.
Oh, where am I?
You're in heaven. You're going to experience ecstasy like you've never known. We'll begin slowly in the orgy room. Would you like a condom? I'm just kidding. In heaven, you can ejaculate wherever you please.
Why the hell did you do that? I was about to ejaculate all over heaven.
Well, this is exciting, and it's tonight.
What's tonight?
What was that?
Oh, the applause? I had that installed. The alarm guy was here, and I gave him a couple of bills to put this in. There's a speaker under the sink. But seriously, what's tonight?
We have all been invited to have dinner in the home of none other than the great character actor John Goodman.
Dinner at John Goodman's, huh? I guess we shouldn't count on any leftovers.
What? Where are these censors?
Oh, hey, whose idea was it to bring these vegetables? Not John Goodman, that's for sure.
Okay, can you turn that off?
I have a better idea. Why don't I turn you on?
Now what are you going to do with that?
Well, I'll just leave it here. I bet I never have to wear that ugly-ass tracksuit again.
Ooh, nice bush.
Ah!
Michael has a mystery team that we are all part of.
Mysteries? Well, that's got to be interesting.
Nope.
So, long story short.
What is the point of saying that? No one ever says anything short enough. And saying that takes up even more time. Christ, why am I talking? Now I'm wasting all of our time, and I'm sorry for that, but at least I don't preface taking up all of our time by saying I'm not going to take up all of our time. And yes, I'd f*** Helen. But first, pants her and spank that shitty cook for that meal. That salmon, awful. I mean, just awful. I'm sorry for you, Gil. Spend all day radiologing, whatever the f*** that is, and then you come out with a meal like that, awful.
No internet. That's our mystery.
The real mystery is where your wife went for that paper towel. Did she go to the corner store? I mean, if I knew she was going to the corner store, I would have had her pick me up some rubbers and a pack of smokes.
What? How is that happening here?
Don't get hung up on the logic. Just enjoy it. It's fun. We're having fun.
We can't just climb into a window, Marcus. Somebody will see us, and I'm a celebrity, and that shit will be all over TMZ, man. And guess what then? No more Mike Tyson mystery.
What, that's not funny? I thought that was supposed to be funny.
Here you go, little buddy.
Oh, thank you for placing me directly into this fecal matter.
As a radiologist, I use imaging techniques to see even the smallest evidence of disease. Yet as a husband, I was blind to something even more insidious. To make a long story short...
Oh, my God.
What island are we going to?
Oh, please. Please say Kauai. You have not lived until you've made love under Waialua Falls.
Nope. We're going to Honolulu, known for its nightlife and its overcrowded beaches.
Well, it's still Hawaii, and I, for one, am ready to get laid.
Oh, you're going to start off with one of those big Samoans, are you, for your first time out?
I'm talking about a lei. It's flowers.
Flowers. Yeah, well, you're going to get deflowered by a giant dick Samoan.
Okay.
It's nothing ostentatious. A little chain, a matching bracelet.
I think they're f***ing in there. Hotel security.
What?
Need you to open this door right this second.
The elevator. His towel must have got caught in the gears.
Oh, my God, we're trapped.
Oh, I'm claustrophobic. I'm freaking out.
Put that old man's giant hard in your mouth. It'll calm you down.
Oh, dear Lord!
We were asked once and for all to prove the existence of the Loch Ness Monster. I was manning the sonar station. I'm picking up something. Pigeon, can you see anything?
I'm not talking to you.
Pigeon's still mad that he's not inside the submarine.
Here, let me talk to him. Listen, Pigeon, it's Mike Tyson. I know you're upset that we put you in that little scuba gear and shot you out of the torpedo tube, but just hear me out. The reason why you're swimming out there alone in that cold, deep water, and not me and Marcus are young, is because... Shit, I can't remember what the reason was. Oh well, stay safe, buddy.
Ah, what a collection of assholes. Are you the Loch Ness Monster?
I'm not a monster. I'm so scared of everybody, and I just try to hide, and every once in a while they spot me. But I'm so lonely. All I want is to love and to be loved.
Oh, my God, that's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
Will you be my friend?
Of course, big fella.
He gave us the signal. Torpedo!
An Arabian prince? How fabulous! And in Dubai? Oh, I can wear my ISIS costume.
What the f***?
Why would you have an ISIS costume?
What? Why wouldn't I? I feel powerful and sexy in it. This hotel room is bigger than our house.
Oh, I see they went for understated elegance. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm going to take a shit in one of our 7 gold toilets. God, I love a bidet. A little powerful for someone of my stature, but you can't argue with the results. I mean, look at that asshole. You can eat dinner off it. Hey there.
Bow down to ISIS, bitches! That's right, I brought my ISIS costume. I even got my scepter through custom. But there was no way I was coming to the cradle of civilization and not dressing like the goddess of fertility and love. Ha ha!
Oh my God, you look like that murderer in Silence of the Lambs.
I know people in Pakistan, in Beirut, Syria.
Oh, that sounds like a good group. I hope we get involved with all these people. Maybe travel there, meet them face to face.
Pigeon, what do you say? See what the club scene's like?
No, I think I'll try and get in that bathroom before Young and hide in the towels and watch her bathe. Something mellow, I'm kind of jet-lagged.
What? I'm back!
What are you talking about?
Oh my God! Did none of you notice? I was kidnapped for 3 weeks!
Really? Nope, didn't notice.
So don't press the red button.
Can I at least take it off?
No, you must first clip that green wire. Not red, green, green!
Okay, green it is. Pressing the green button now.
No! Pressing the green button will instantly re-enlarge...
Well, look on the bright side. At least ISIS is gonna be happy.
Pigeon.
Oh, wow. Oh, I thought this was my room. What? Did I piss on your carpet? I'm sorry.
That's okay, buddy. What is this?
Oh, we got a new mystery. I just put it there so you wouldn't miss it.
Oh, cool. Dear Mike Tyson Mystery Team, my name is Carol.
Wait for me! Wait! Okay, now you can read it.
Thanks for coming.
Oh, you're welcome. Was it that obvious that I came? I was looking at that big titted Persian and it just happened. You got an extra napkin?
I've gotten 3 more gifts from my secret admirer.
Oh, that's so? Were any of them a napkin with semen on it?
What? No.
Well, here you go. You add that to the gift pile.
Oh, we just wanted a couple of rooms for the night.
Y'all's with the federal government?
Yes. That is President Jimmy Carter. That's Vice Presidential Candidate Geraldine Ferraro. This is Secretary of Defense Caspar Weinberger. And I am Minority Whip Trent Lott from the great state of Mississippi. And yes, we would like a room. And well, on the bright side, they have HBO. Oh no, the power button is stuck. And I don't want to know what it's stuck with. Now, the question of the night, who sleeps with whom?
I call Pigeon. I want to sleep with the pigeon.
What?
You take up such a little room, it's like sleeping with a stuffed animal.
Ah. My God, I owe you an apology. This is beautiful. And only 10 hours from where we live. We can come here all the time.
It just makes no sense. Christy is a good friend of mine. Her and I take yoga together. Her and I's kids go to the same school.
Have her and you thought of taking a basic English class?
To Christy and Kevin's. We're not going to get anything out of talking to Jillian or Tiffany. And I don't think Amanda and Travis would tell us anything that we couldn't get from Tana. No, the answer lies with Christy or Kevin. Or does the answer lie with the local clothing designer, Kent Elitrash? And we can't rule out renowned plastic surgeon Dr. Slater.
How the f*** do you remember all these assholes' names? Can you dumb motherfucker shut the f*** up, please? I'm hungover as hell. What?
Pigeon, you're not a pigeon.
Oh, my God. It must have worn off. Sandra's spell. Must have worn off.
That's crazy. How do you feel?
I don't know. I guess excited, judging from this world-class erection. I've gotten used to seeing that little bird dick. This looks like a loaf of bread. What happened to your f***ing hair? You got that moon pie face. You need more hair, not less.
So you're leaving?
Well, now that I'm a man again, it doesn't make any sense to stay here. Especially since I was just using you guys for food and shelter. Good luck with those mysteries.